Why do witches ride brooms? The history behind the legend. The first witch to confess to riding a broom or besom was a man, Guillaume Edelin. Edelin was a priest from Saint-Germain-en-Laye, near Paris. He was arrested in 1453 and tried for witchcraft after publicly criticizing the church's warnings about witches. His confession came under torture, and he eventually repented, but was still imprisoned for life.